Synovial joint. What is synovial joint? Okay. See? General features. It consists of a, this is the structure of synovial joint, which explains its general features. It has an outer covering known as capsule. So first point, it has a outer covering called capsule. Second point, the inner surface of the capsule is lined by synovial membrane. So the synovial membrane not only lines the inner surface of the capsule, and also a part of the bone, that is, which is not articulating. When the two bones are articulating, this area is non-articulating. So it also lines the non-articular part of the bone present in the joint. Okay. Third point, presence of joint cavity. Presence of joint cavity. Fourth point, see, this is the articular surface, this is non-articular surface. This is the articular surface, this is non-articular surface. The articular surface is lined by articular cartilage. The articular surface is lined by articular cartilage. And the last point, the synovial membrane secretes a fluid known as synovial fluid, which acts as a lubricant, and it is filled in the joint cavity. So these are the general features of the synovial joints. Classification of synovial joints. The synovial joints may be classified into so many types. Number one, ball and socket variety. In this type, one of the articular end is round or spherical, which fits into a socket so that the articulation takes place. Example, shoulder joint, hip joint, infundibulopelvic joint, that is the joint present in the ear ossicles. There are three ear ossicles, malleus, incus and stapes. Infundibulopelvic joint. Okay, and the last one is talocalcaneonavicular joint. These are the bones present in the foot, that is the tarsal bone. So it is the joint present in the foot between the tarsal bones. Okay. Hinge variety or gingivomas. What is hinge? Hinge is a metal, okay, which is connecting the door to the door bay. That is the hinge. So you can either open the hinge or fold the hinge. So only two movements are possible in this type of joint. Okay, so the one of the articular surface in the hinge is convex, which articulates into a concave surface of another bone. Example, elbow joint, interphalangeal joint, ankle joint. Knee joint is a modified hinge variety because, okay, apart from flexion and extension, it also has slight medial and lateral rotation. Pivot variety or trochoid variety. In this type of joint, one of the articular end or surface of the bone articulates into another bone, okay, or a ring formed partly by a bone and partly by a ring ligament. So the ring is formed by partly by a bone and partly by a ligament. So it is circular in nature. So this bone articulates within the ring. For example, superior radio ulnar joint. So this is ulna, this is radius. This is superior, this is inferior radio ulnar joint. See, the superior radio ulnar joint, if you take the bone, you can see the articular surface, and there will be a ligament here and a lower ligament. Into that, the head of the radius fades like this, so that the head cannot come out, it can rotate. So this is pivot movement, take place in vertical axis. Example, superior radial ulnar joint. And one more example is atlantoaxial joint. Atlas, the first cervical vertebra, and the axis, see, there is a midline projection, odontoid or dens. So this articulates like this. So atlantoaxial joint. Okay, so this comes under pivot variety. Especially atlantoaxial joints are used by the students. Usually they use no movement. So atlantoaxial joint. Okay, yes. Next one, condyloid or ellipsoidal variety. In this type of joint, the condyle of one bone articulates into the elliptical surface of another bone. Okay, in this, there are four movements possible. Okay, flexion, extension, side-to-side movement. Okay, example, wrist joint, atlanto-occipital joint between the first cervical vertebra and the occipital bone. Atlanto-occipital joint. First metacarpophalangeal joint. Saddle variety. In this type of joint, one of the articular surfaces is saddle shape. Saddle means the seat of a horse. And the other articular surface will be like the legs of a rider sitting on the saddle. Example, sternoclavicular joint. First carpo metacarpal joint and inguinomalleolar joint and calcaneocuboid joint. Plain variety. In this type of joint, the two articular ends are smooth and has a slight gliding movement. Example, acromioclavicular joint. Intercarpal joints, that is the joints between the carpal bones. Intertarsal joint, that is the joints within the tarsal bones. And intermetacarpal joints, this is the metacarpal bones. Intermetacarpal joints and intermetatarsal joints. So this is the detailed classification of the joints.